Is dead and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Danny, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
Si, Clara. I'll find a way. This place will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
Praying you will show the country your life. Please look down.
Hola. Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
He means the world to me. I can't.
We burn it to the ground. And we knew this.
Better watch myself here.
Red out. Stay alert.
Go, go!
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ellie. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone.
Shit.
I thought I was dead. Ah, sí. You're okay.
Vamos, vamos!
Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. He wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma. That's got to be the bar. Watch out. Flamethrower. Adios.
Enemies in the air.
I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with the Montero. That's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Dani. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Danny, they put a fucking anti-aircraft cannon on my family's land. I'll mark it on your map.
In the clear.
Tremendo, come mierda.
Good to see you, Danny.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar. Su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we
Come
want
on.
You.
This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
His father. He's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
Some cockfighting here.
Who will challenge the champion Gallo?
Hi, Danny. The camp ignores me, so I've just been observing. Everyone is trying to take down Jose Castillo. But they are not working together or thinking ahead. I know that Singao Jose. To take him down, you have to take back the skies. Destroy his anti-aircraft cannons, and he cannot shoot you down. Disable his radar bunker, and he won't be able to track you in his airspace.
Offering some strategy is all I can do for you and these people. For Papa.
How do we win?
Gracias, Danny. Gracias. Good luck.
Hey, look. It's Danny. Okay, I'm coming, Clara.
Attention, unidentified pilot. This airspace is...
Let's go! You got something for me?
Guerrilla. Got word of an anti-aircraft site. Marking it on your map for destruction.
Thanks a lot.
How are you?
Your fucking hands up.